Welcome everybody to the start of the members only hour. So every Monday I try to do an hour of intense practice with the channel members only in the live chat, and then we'll open it up to everyone else. So if you do want to be a part of these very exclusive members only live streams where we try to set the best lap possible and then create a race guide or the above average lap guide, then become a channel member and get access to this awesome piece of content. Here is the race that we're going to do. So we're going to do an hour practice on race B. It is Deep Forest Raceway in the group four, the OP car. Unfortunately, nope, I don't want to do a race. I just want to go qualifying. Unfortunately, it is the Subaru WRX. We can get that. Let's have a look at the top time currently in the world is a 131.955. So how close can we get to the 131.955? If I can get in the top 75, I think that's going to be pretty damn awesome. Next time I talk to you, we'll be talking about the lap and where we got after this hour. So fingers crossed, I'm gonna get to it. Right, here we go. We're about to go onto my fastest lap that I did. I'm gonna pause it whenever I think that something is worth saying. Obviously, there's a lot faster people out there, but here is a couple of things that I think really help when doing this. So the top guy actually went up to sixth gear on this lap, on this straight. So the difference is about 2 or 3 miles an hour. So you can see we're in fifth and we get to like 147, 148. But if you do sixth gear and you get a good run out the last corner, you can get up to 151. So a couple of miles in it. We're gonna brake at the 100 and we're gonna go down to third gear and hit the apex and just coast a little bit around and get on the power as early as possible. I'm gonna say get on the power as early as possible a lot, because this car doesn't tend to understeer out to the side apart from one corner, and I'll make a point of showing and saying what corner that is. So down to third, you can see me just sort of peel off the brakes there and just let it coast on the power before I even see the exit. Up to fourth, big cut on this corner, so you're trying to get your left wheels on that green, and an even bigger cut on this side. So when you turn in here, a lot of the time you've got to turn in a lot earlier than you think on this track. So we're talking about wheels maybe even touching the grass over there. I think the top time, their left wheels are all on the red and white there. So you can seriously cut that corner. Here, down to third. And again, taking quite a bit off here. If all four of your tires do go over the white line, you will get a 1.5 second penalty, I think. So it's quite drastic. So you've got to keep your right tires on the white line at least. This corner, as you go over to the left, you've got to flick it over to the right to kind of unsettle the car to hit this apex. You get on the power a lot earlier. I said I was going to say a lot. Get on the power a lot earlier than you would imagine. Right there. Use all of the track over here. Your wheels can go over. All four wheels, I think, can go over the white line on the left. I didn't get a penalty for that. This is a tricky corner here. No real braking marks. But try and balance the throttle and the brakes as you go through there. I found that any time that I slammed on the brakes really affected my time through the corner. So you've got to get good at being able to press the brake between 50 and 100%. If you go 100 and you're trying to turn, you're just gonna slide out. But if you take a little bit more pressure off the brake, you'll be able to rotate as you brake. So that's something that I tried to figure out. Big cut over this right. This is a really difficult corner, this left one. And this is the one corner that I said the car does understeer out. So right here, as we're on the right, this is where you want to turn left. You want to turn left before you see the apex of the corner. A slight touch on the brake, I'm talking 20%, just to get the car rotated fully off the accelerator. And when we hit the apex, then we can get on the power. Could even be closer. Tricky corner. You got to get on the power early. Trust that the car isn't going to run wide. You can you can take a lot on the exit of this corner. Down to third. You see the car just rotating a little bit there, and you can probably get on the power from here if you have the car lined up perfectly. We've just started accelerating fully on the power there. I took a lot off the corner, and your tires could go all the way out, all four over onto the red and white there as well. Obviously, big straight this one. This corner coming up, I struggle with my consistency with my braking. It's the classic thing of, I always think that I'm braking at the right point. But to be safe, you might want to brake just before the 100, okay? The fast guys do it at 100. They brake in a straight line down to first and up to second on the apex before getting on the power. So brake in a straight line down to first. I'm quite far away from the apex there, but you've got to have confidence as you accelerate out of that corner. It slides a little bit, but you just got to catch it. Anyway, to the line now, staying as far left as possible. And around this end corner here, staying left. The shortest distance to the line is over on the left here. That might save you a couple of thousandths. But there you go, a 132.381 is the final time there. So I hope that that helps you. Rewatch it a couple of times on the different corners. That's what I did when I was watching the top 10 lap times and seeing what gear and where they break and stuff. Just sort of, if you're struggling with one corner, go over the same corner again and again just to really get where they break. But that's going to be it. Thank you for watching. I hope that helps you. I'm going to put up my lap right now so you can see it in real time. It was the last lap of our session as well, so it felt really good. But 41st in the world early on a Monday morning. I'm happy with it. Half a second off the top time as well. I always want to aim to be in around 1 second, so I'm happy. This is a good one, and first one on the wheel as well. So let me know if this helped you in the comments section below. Good luck this week. Doesn't seem like the daily races are that fantastic, but have fun regardless. Thanks for watching, subscribing, all that good stuff, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys. I think every time that we've tried this, this has been very similar to what's happened. I set my fastest time like halfway through, and then I just can't beat it. Got on the power very early there. Come on. Nail this last corner, James, and we're beating it. Nail this last corner. Nailed it. I bloody nailed it. Stay over to the left. Stay over to the left. To the line. To the line. Come on. Yes. Come on. Let's freaking go.